My personal reason for coming today is that in the last year I've had a lot of grief undergoing treatment for cancer, and what happened was the week before my last chemotherapy, my mom was diagnosed with cancer herself, and 2 weeks later my mom died. And so I have complicated grief between dealing with my cancer and the losses there and the loss of my mom. So this is perfect timing for me and a perfect topic for me personally.